can't do this anymore. You and I come from two different worlds. You deserve someone better, and that person is not me. I'm not the one, really. Go and find someone who can commit to you.
Is this what you really want?
Beer!
Cheers, 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 cheers.
Bro, you know you can die from broken heart syndrome called stress-induced myopathy. What happens is your stress hormones are so high that your heart doesn't function properly. And then you die. You just die.
Bro, what that means is that don't be upset. No. Right?
I know. But feeling sucks.
Dude, look at you. Who thought you'd be attached anyway?
Don't listen to him. I feel you. Wake up sucks. Just like what a love guru once told me. Be a man. Feel the light.
You take love advice from Russell Peters?
Any advice is good advice. Don't judge.
Dude, I would take advice from Josh. He's pretty good with the ladies.
Definitely better than yours.
Hey, I may not have the best of EQs, but I've got the IQ. Let me tell you about the remedies of broken heart syndrome.
Okay. Stop.
Oh my god. I can't believe what an asshole he is. How can Jason say all those things about you?
Yeah, I mean, you definitely did not two-time him, nor do anything to betray the relationship. Why is he so evil?
Exactly.
Come on, C. You gotta cheer up. You know you still have all of us.
I know, but I still miss him. I tell you, with your looks, you will have no lack of suitors. Trust me.
Thanks, but I'm just not in the mood right now. I just need to find myself.
I know. I can introduce other guys to you, you know? Hotter ones, richer ones, sexier ones.
No. Amy, please don't go there. That's not helping at all, okay? You know what? Let's not talk about men. Let's talk about music. I learned that music has a soothing effect on your mind. Listen to some pop song, classical song, jazz. I mean, you can listen to anything. Just not listen to her.
What?
What is that?
You can see.
Hey,
recently I've been following this girl on Instagram, and she's pretty amazing.
Whoa, she's hot.
I know, right?
And she's got some brains too, man. Check out this intellectual quote. What's a house without shelter?
She didn't brains. What kind of girl?
Hey, apparently she just woke up a few months ago.
You know what? I think it's fated. There's this theory of the psychology of attraction
Shush. Damn.
Hey, yo. Well, guys, you know what? It's impossible. She's so popular. I'm like a nobody.
Yep.
I think so too. You know,
popular people like.
You know what, dude? You never know. I believe there's some truth behind the theory of the psychology of attraction.
Well, then I can only wish.
Do not know how much you helped me, but because of you, life was a lot easier.
You and I belong to two different worlds. You deserve someone who can truly, truly love you and commit to you.
Is this what you really want?
You and I come from two different worlds. You deserve someone better.
Is this really what you want?
so caught up in my job. Didn't see what's going on, now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own, cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm... loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes, and it's the only thing that makes us feel alive. Make these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time is forever frozen still. So you can keep inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me close until our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone.